Home Depot to buy some 2x6s for our bed frame. Yay!
Did you see any shower pan stuff?
Just the 3x3 foot one.
Okay.
That was the smallest. They had other ones, but that was the smallest.
Isaiah Rocks. I got lumber. Home Depot is always fun. You want to see a cool trick? Watch this. Can you still see me? Point it up at me. Watch this, watch this.
Turned off.
Oh, no, it's still going. The screen just turned off.
Okay.
Bolts.
I got everything else.
Is that it? Just roll it up like this to carry it, yeah?
Here, I'll take the camera. Say hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
Isaiah.
What are you helping us with, Isaiah?
The bus.
The bus? You've been a big help, aren't you? Right on. All right, go follow Monica, okay? Maybe. I'm gonna go in a little bit.
It doesn't have to be perfect, just...
9.5, 8. What? Really? 9.5, 8. 9. It doesn't look. That's weird. 8.5, 9. That's right. That's fine. Just want to make sure it's 2 inches. Pretty good. I think probably how it should look. Dude.
Meow. Meow.
Love you, buddy. You're such a good kitty. This is Squawk Eye. He's my favorite out of the two. Might be because he's a boy, but he's just a little. Working on the bus. It's raining. Working on the seating. The framing is all done. Got the studs inside the framing to put the plywood down. Monica here is getting the actual seats / doors. They're gonna lay across here. They're gonna have hinges. There's the hinges right here. You're gonna have like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That way we can open the seats up when we need to access the storage from the inside. If you're accessing from the outside, it's just gonna be right here. You can put all your stuff right in here. It's a hard lesson learned.
Measure twice, come on.
Measure 3 times.
Alright.
The neighbor's painting in his house. You can see him in his window. That's our neighbor Dragon. His name is Dragon.
Front of the cabinets to kind of conceal them, and I don't think we got any footage of us painting the seat cabinet, bench seat, anyways, or what do you call that?
The bench.
The bench storage area.